Eddie, stop doing that. No.
Sal and Georgie are gone. And after all the shit we've been through, we run this city.
After all the bullshit, it's almost impossible for me to wrap my brain around the fact that we actually did it. You're a fucking saint, Lincoln. And I'm honored to know you.
So we finally gonna get our chance to make things right in this town. Bring a balance to things. Wasn't certain we'd ever actually get here.
No, that's the kind of news you never get tired of hearing.
All right, hold on for a second. Watch. Watch this.
Hey.
It ain't personal.
Why are you a black man?
So I found a way to see all three of the three of the available endings.
I see you.
You want to know what happened to Lincoln?
Yeah, he's been
after he killed those people.
He's been trying to convince Lincoln to
I realize the right that thing he from was the no different from Sal O'Connor.
Like the Black Eyes.
So I put a bomb under his car.
I did some things in my life.
Things that I regret. But killing Lincoln Clay isn't one of them. He carved his path out all on his own. After everything he did, the people he killed. Now, the car bomb's too quick to clean. Sometimes I wonder when that priest. Father James Ballard. He identified the body. Some nights when I'm down here,
going over it all again.
I swear to you, footsteps upstairs. It sounds like combat boots. No, I know it's... Just as this old house creaking in the morning. What happened? I can't help but wonder if it's Lincoln Clay coming to take what's left of my life.